A knight to serve Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood.
That's his playthrough.
And establish a new dynasty.
Moghwyn Cultist.
Luminary Moog has strength, vision, and of course, love. So, what do you say, my lambkin?
Hello, well. Okay. There's the Dragonkin soldier. Where are they? I don't have a telescope. I think I can see them over there, though. I think I see them over there. I wonder if it's just the one player. Let me have a look. No, it's two players. Oh, he's fighting over here. Okay, I don't have a... Well, I'm gonna be Scarlet Rotted, but that's okay. Oof. Get him. The rot makes it tricky. Okay. That was fun.
Your stick is pretty big.
Oh, hey. Wait, what? Okay. Wait, who are they fighting? Oh, this guy. Guys. Come course. Come on, dude. That's annoying. Oof, that was close. Sorry, I can wait. I don't mind. I just don't want to get hit by this guy if he doesn't attack. Nice. That's what happens when you play chicken. I mean, I'm only on one, they can kill me very easily. As well. Let's have a look where they. Hit him with something, hit him with a breath attack. Be careful with this gargoyle, because most of my damage has been from friendly fire from the gargoyle. Okay, let's have a little peek in. They try to hide at the bottom end. Oh yeah, I see. They stopped on doing the arrows. Of course. That person doesn't know how to use that. We can shoot out all your FP. Blocking me from going out to the gargoyle. That's actually not gonna work. If he comes in, then I'll slip out. Oh. That was interesting, I didn't know about that. Oh, that was close. And they just ran back in. Oh, if they don't heal, I don't know how many heals they got left. But that is something I could charge attack pretty easy. Oh, she's not healing. I wonder. I don't have any ranged weapons that I can use against this type of with this type of build. Their phantom's just gesturing off in the distance there. Close enough, my friend. Oh, jeez. Trying to go for the backstab there. Do this. I'm hit by one of those. Now I have to wait for this thing to cool back down again so I can go in safely. Is it well though? Where are they? Oh, here. Made it in time again. Man, that lad. Alright, it's all over for this host. I'm coming for you, buddy. I feel the DC coming on. They're gonna DC. Well, patience wins out. Okay, here's Fare.
Oh, Lambkin. Lambkin. So pleased you're here. I'm glad that you're enjoying my gift. I knew it from the very start. You have a taste for noble blood.